this is my story, and every word of it is true. I found a woman I thought I truly loved. She was everything I'd ever been dreaming of. When she was mad, I didn't know it, and her pretty smile never did show it. All I knew is what I could see, and I knew I wanted her for me. I took her home to mama. Listen, mama wanted to see my future bride. Hey, she looked at us both, and then she called me to her side. She said, son, take time to know her. Oh, it's not an overnight flame. Oh, take time to know her. Please, don't rush into this thing. Well, I didn't listen to mama. I went straight to the church. I just couldn't wait to have that little girl of mine. When I got off from work, the preacher was there, and so was my future bride. He looked at us both, and then he called me to his side. And he said, oh, he said, son, listen, take time to know her. Whoa, you know it's not an overnight fling. This thing. Well, it looked like everything was gonna turn out all right. Then I came home a little early one night. There she was kissing on another man. Now I know what mama meant when she took me by the hand and she said, son, take time to know her. Hey, it's not an overnight fling. Well, son, mama said, take time to know her. Please, don't rush into this thing. Hey,